October 31st, Halloween, and that means lots of preparation and money spending on Halloween products. Halloween is one of the most favorite holidays of the year. It has a little bit of everything. So the holiday is scary, funny, creative, and full of parties and festivities. Because of this, there is an endless amount of Halloween products that you can be selling. In this video, I will share with you the top 5 items to sell on eBay during Halloween. So let's go ahead and get started.
Starting at number 5 and making our way down the list. At number 5, we have kids' costumes. The sales earnings in the last 30 days are over $12,000. 605 sold items, and the average product price is $22. Scrolling down to the product list. The number one sold item is this Harry Potter costume, selling for $9.49, and it sold 185 times. The second item is this Halloween princess fairy tale costume for little girls, selling for $13.99. And then the third item is a really famous T-Rex costume that I'm sure you've seen on social media, and it's selling for $38.99. And it sold 79 times. At number 4, we have the all-famous horror movies. You can't let Halloween pass this year without a horror movie marathon, so this is why we have it on our list at number 4. The sales earnings for horror movies are over $18,000. Over 1,000 sold items in the last 30 days, and the average product price is $11.85. Scrolling down to the product list. The number one selling item is American Horror Story, and it's actually the complete season for season 9, and it's selling for $11.98, and it sold 147 times. At number 2, we have The Mummy, selling for around $5, and number 3, we have Fright Night, selling for $8.53. At number 3, we have Halloween props, or Halloween decoration. The keywords Halloween props seem to have the most sales earnings, so it's a great idea to keep this in mind when building your title. You can see the sales earnings are over $39,000, and the average product price for Halloween props is $76. Now, when you scroll down to the product list, you can see that most of these are Halloween props or Halloween decorations. The first item that's being sold the most is this 5'6" skeleton, and it's selling for almost $50. The second item is a life-size hanging head, selling for $25. And the third item is this life-size posable dummy for a haunted house or any other Halloween decoration purposes, and it's selling for almost $50. At number 2, we have Halloween masks. Over $40,000 in sales earnings, and the average product price is $11.99. So the first sold item that's being sold the most is this famous hockey mask, and it's selling for $6. Then you have these glow masks, selling for $6.87. And then you have these skull biker masks, selling for $4.99. And last but not least, we have Halloween LED lights. The sales earnings for the last 30 days are over $72,000. Over 6,000 sold items, and the average product price is $13. Looking at some of these products, the first item is an LED strip light, and it's a remote control powered strip light, and it's selling for $10. The second item in the title says Christmas lights, but due to the fact that it comes in different colors, such as red, orange, and yellow, it could be used for Halloween as well. And it's not a bad idea to have this right now in your store, because there are more options for people to be using these for the rest of the holiday season. And the second item here is being sold for $5.59. All right, guys, so that wraps up this video on the best items to sell on eBay during Halloween. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. Also, like and subscribe to our channel. That way you get notified on every new video that we post. Thanks, guys. Have a good one, and I'll see you next time.